I'm Liza Whiteau, Wake County PTA Council President, with this month's Parent Tips. The objectives of the PTA Council are to develop and strengthen the PTA units in all of our Wake County schools. We want to empower our parents to be leaders for continued PTA success, work for all children, and serve the community. Today, we're going to take a sneak peek at the PTA Council office located here with Wake County's on Old Wake Forest Road. Come on in, let's take a look. Here's our communication center. You can reach us at 835-1050, fax us at 850-1728, or reach us online at ptacouncil@wcpss.net. We are also excited to have our new website sponsored by Seegers Communication. On the web, you can find valuable resources such as the PTA Council handbook, calendar, contact information, and upcoming programs and events such as the Great Expectations Leadership Conference. In total, we have 34 executive board members and 12 community liaisons, including Wake Education Partnership. Today, we have two of our board members here with us, and I'd like for you to meet them. This is Vanessa Fleischman. She's the editor of our PTA Post. Vanessa, tell us just a little bit about the PTA Post and what parents can expect from it.
Well, the PTA Post is the Wake County PTA Council's newsletter that is distributed to all parents, teachers, principals, and students, and its purpose is to inform everyone about what is going on in the PTA. Each edition comes out bi-monthly and has a theme.
And this is Lucy, our awards chair. Lucy, tell us a little bit about the awards program this year.
The Wake County PTA Awards are a great way for schools to spotlight outstanding programs, volunteers, staff members, and community members. The award ceremony will be held May 4th at Meredith College, and parents are encouraged to contact their PTA presidents to nominate someone.
I hope you've enjoyed this behind-the-scenes peek at the Wake PTA Council office. Parents are encouraged to be involved in our 14 standing committees or to volunteer for events such as Project Graduation. For more, please visit us on the web at wakeptacouncil.org. From one parent to another, I'm Liza Whiteau with this month's Parent Tips.